Okay, now here's a G-scale utilizing a conservative economy. So we're here on the G, and let's move this over so we can see more. So we can see more butts, more dunking. All right, we got some see more butts under the bleachers. Okay, so here's conservative pick, you know, two downstrokes. You know, two downstrokes. It's an open string. It's one string fretted, and then the next string open, and then fret down with the second with another finger. And so we just keep going like that, each string all the way up, and it looks like this. Except when we get to the last two strings, we have to fret it because there's nothing open there, unless you do it a different way. But for now, let's concentrate on this one. Remember, we're downstroking, and then this one we can downstroke. Just pretend this finger right here is open. There's our fret. And just always pretend that this finger is open. Now let's look at our picking hand. Do it all together with our picking hand. So, see what it looks like with our picking hand too. Well, let's move it up like that. Two downstrokes, then an upstroke, an upstroke, an upstroke, an upstroke. And then we can go backwards with upstrokes. Downstroke, first start off with a downstroke, then two upstrokes. Changing strings with two upstrokes. See that? Get used to doing them conservative moves like that.